Stick in Forest City, Iowa. This is the first time I ever ate here. So I got the sweet and sour chicken today with some vegetables, some chicken, some fried rice, and an egg roll. So let's give them a try. I can't cut the chicken in half. That's a chicken, though. So sweet and sour. It's hard doing stuff left-handed.
Yeah.
There we go. I got it cut in half, so let's give that a try. Wow. That's not bad. Not bad at all. Good chicken. That's pretty good stuff. Let's try the rice. That. Not bad. Let's try a piece of carrot. Not too bad, guys. Chicken's pretty good. It's the first time I ever ate here. That's good stuff. Pretty yummy. I sure got the beef and broccoli with white rice. How's that for you?
Very good.
I have some more of this rice here. Look at that. Everybody's got a little stuff in it. Overall, pretty good. Nice presentation, everybody. I've been here in this area for 30 plus years and I have never stopped here till today. Because Rachel wanted to stop here. So we stopped here. I like me some good chicken with some sweet and sour orange. That's pretty good. And it was not very bad for price either. It's like $11 for the lunch special here. So yeah, it's a pretty good price really. Not bad. It could be a pretty good amount, too. I don't know what this is over here. It almost looks like pineapple.
Yeah.
We got carrots, we got some green peppers, big chunk of green pepper, and we got some carrots up in there. Overall, it's pretty good stuff, you guys.
Thank you very much.
I definitely recommend coming here and giving this a try. I have to give this on a 1 to 10 scale. I'd say right around a 9. I think we'll give this a 9 today. I mean, heck, we're even getting an egg roll. Let's take a bite of that right quick. Pretty good. Nice flavor. Nice texture. Let's take a look around. Pretty good sized place. What would you rate yours?
About an 8. Yep.
Good stuff, guys. Definitely get around Forest City here. Check this place out. It's a local favorite, I guess, for what I've been told. So. There you have it. That's my review today. Everybody take care, stay safe, and we'll catch you in the next video. Bye-bye. Peace.